Hi, I'm Bri. I want to show you the BlackRapid Sport Breathe Strap. So why the BlackRapid Sport Strap? A few reasons. It's secure. The strap stays put. It's comfortable. It's got this breathable material. It's also very fast. It's got this crossbody design, connects into the bottom of your camera on the tripod mount. So that makes it super slick and fast. I simply grab the camera, pull it up, and you don't miss the shot. All right, so let's put on the sport strap. So first thing I do, I pull this out of my bag. I look for the logo. Logo faces forward, and then I just simply just hold it open, throw my head and arm through it, and then reach around, grab this strap here. It's called the Brad, and it connects in front. So that clips in the front. And then I want to check my 2 points of adjustment. So the first is right here, and this is a little loose for me. I'd actually want to tighten this up. This Brad strap I like quite a bit. Tighter than it is, and that keeps the entire strap solid and in place. So I would tighten that up. The next thing is the overall length, and that's adjusted in the back. And that overall length controls how high or low my camera sits. So I don't want it too low, and I don't want it too high where I can't really work. I just want it to have a nice, comfortable swing to it. So for me, it's at the belt loop. That's where I like that. So this is actually pretty good for there. Now we connect the camera, fastener, screws into the bottom of your camera at the tripod mount. And a pro tip, every single time I pull a camera out of my bag, I check that and tighten it up, because I keep these on all my cameras, so they're just ready to go. I don't add them. They're just on my cameras. Tighten it up. Yep, that's tight. Clip it onto the carabiner. And then one more thing I do is I use the carabiner as a tool to just tighten it up as well. So I just turn the whole carabiner and just make sure I can even just get a little bit more torque on that. Yep, I got a little bit more tightening out of the bottom there. Great. Close up the carabiner, snap that gate shut. It's called the LockStar gate. So now I'm ready to take photographs. Camera slide and everything's rocking. And I've got two little points of adjustment here that I'm going to use while I'm taking photographs. So these are the bumpers. There's a bumper in the front and a bumper in the back. And I personally like this back bumper kind of behind me a little bit. And that gives me the ability to throw the camera out of my way and have it stop at a certain point. So I'm gonna go about, for me, I like it just a little bit behind my waist. You can play with that and see what you like. So let's say I need to use my hands for some reason. I need to bend over, I'm picking up something, or I'm doing something. What I don't want is the strap swinging in front of me. I just want it to stay put. So camera goes to that stop, grab this bumper, goes to that. Now the camera stays put, use my hands, do what I need to do. Comes time to take photographs again. I simply grab that top bumper up out of the way, camera slides up, and I'm back to taking photographs. So there we go, the BlackRapid Sport Strap.